This is your APASS update for August 5th. We've got five updates for you this week. Number one, the top issue that APASS has been working on in recent weeks is the drought. We've been sending letters to all levels of government, the provincial government and the federal government. Just yesterday, on August 4th, we sent a joint letter with other Saskatchewan ag organizations to Premier Scott Moe, Minister Merritt, and also Minister Harpower, calling for immediate changes to agri-stability, including extending the agri-stability enrollment deadline and also increasing the compensation rate to 80%. On July 30th, we also sent a letter to the federal Minister of Agriculture, Marie-Claude Bibeau, asking for the federal government to help producers dealing with the drought. In that letter, we discussed a variety of things, including the advanced payment program, the livestock tax deferral program, and agri-recovery. Links to both letters are included in the APASS update email. Number two, it looks like a federal election is going to be called in the next week or two. So at their recent meeting, the APASS board finalized their list of federal election proposals. We're currently in the process of editing those proposals so that they're ready for when the election is called. Number three, Saskatchewan Crop Insurance recently created a variety of information videos that are available on YouTube. The video topics include crop insurance, agri-stability, and livestock price insurance. So a link to those videos is included in the APASS update email. Number four, July 31st was Food Day Canada, and APASS, the Canadian Federation of Agriculture, as well as our provincial counterparts, did a lot to promote the important work that producers do every day to get food on our table. Also, APASS sent a letter to the Provincial Minister of Agriculture, David Merritt, asking him to proclaim Food Day Canada in Saskatchewan, and they agreed. Food Day Canada is an important reminder of the hard work our agricultural sector does. And number five, if you've got an RM Council meeting coming up and you'd like update materials or APASS staff or director to come to the Council meeting, just let me know and we'll get it set up. Thanks for watching.